We have some amazing events coming up that we are just, I mean, we've been working tirelessly on. And what we're doing with events going forward is going to be just exponentially magical for really everybody here. So if you guys have an event coming up and you would like additional support, collaboration, things like that, let us know. And, you know, we will talk about ways that we can support you with that. As always, you have the community tool where you can post different events and things like that. So I'm not going to be the one to announce this, this event that we're talking about. You guys have heard a little bit about it, but today is official. So with that, I'm going to turn the time over to Mr. Tommy Whitehead, who is just an incredible unicorn, one of our Top of the Rainbow members that we've been collaborating on this magical, magical event. And I'm going to let him tell you all about it. Tommy, welcome. And go ahead and share the magic.
Good morning, everybody. Or good afternoon. I'm in East Coast time, so it just turned lunchtime for us over here. This is a very exciting week. So when Daniel says what we've been working on, no joke when he says tirelessly, I don't think he slept last night. And so he's not joking at all to pull the final strings on this. So over the last, let's say about year, I've been working on my book, Building Success, A Toolbox to Coming Out on Top. And you guys might have seen us posting a little bit about that. Well, when we met, Daniel and I started talking about my book. We started talking about some of the work that I have done here in the Tampa Bay, Florida region. And he says, oh my gosh, we've wanted to have an event. We wanted to have a really solid connection level event out in Florida for some time. We should team up. Said, okay. That happened in February. Here we are in March. We are so very pleased to announce the very first Building Success Summit here in Tampa Bay, Florida. It's a weekend of power, connection, and celebration. And we are very excited to announce it to the unicorns first. And I would like to share my screen with you guys, and I want to show you exactly what this event is going to look like. Let's do this. Let's see. There we go. Here we go. We have the Building Success Summit, May 31st through June 3rd. It is an entire weekend of connection events. It's going to start out on May 31st with an exclusive VIP tour of Tampa for our sponsors that is going to include a Sea Trek dive at the Florida Aquarium, behind the scenes tour, chocolate tasting, private dining experience. For those of you that are not sponsors and still want to come in and make great connections, don't worry. We got some really cool stuff for you on that event as well. Going to pop over to the agenda here. We've got a Friday magical mixer lined up where you can come in on Friday, start making your connections for the weekend. Then we're going to cast you into Saturday, not slowing down at all. And we're going to start some unicorn magic in Tampa in the morning. And we are going to have several mini series workshops that you're able to attend that might be for breath work. It might be for public speaking. There's a couple of other things that we're working on. That's all going to lead up to a pitch session that we're hosting. We are allowing six companies to pitch in front of investors, influencers, and other entrepreneurs to actually try to win $10,000 for their business and to get meetings with investors. After that pitch session, we're going to have a great evening where we are going to have, wait for it, we're going to have a book signing. We are going to have a vendor fair. We're going to have a silent auction. We're going to have entertainers, including there might be some drag queens mixing and mingling with the crowd just to keep it lively. Some other performers. We're going to have some speeches by myself, by Daniel, and by my editor, Shirley Jump, a fellow unicorn that's on the call as well. Then we're going to have open bar. We're going to have gourmet food trucks, a donut truck. We're going to have a whole bunch of really exciting things leading up to a Rocky Horror Picture Show live shadow cast to cap off our evening. So we are talking about a serious bonding and connection level event, not just your typical network mixing party. We actually want to bring people in. We want to meet with you. We want to share an experience. But wait, we're not done on Saturday. We have a whole nother Sunday. If you guys are going to travel for the entire weekend, we want to keep the calendar really packed for you. So we have two options. We have a dockside drag party that is in beautiful downtown Tampa. And we also have limited tickets for a drag brunch, which is a glass waterfront or a glass room waterfront on the canals in downtown Tampa with a very Florida-esque brunch. In addition, we have several multi-million dollar yachts that are moored right next to these beautiful restaurants. And we are going to be giving you private tours. One of the yachts had a stateroom designed by Versace himself. It looks nicer than my master bedroom. It is absolutely incredible. And for those individuals that are sponsors, or for the lucky individual that's won the pitch competition, we're going to be having a sunset cruise, private sunset cruise on one of these yachts as well. So we have a full weekend of events planned, not just to come out and say hello, not just to come out and grab a glass of wine, not just to come out and have a fun little vacation, but to actually experience Tampa and to make meaningful connections with fellow unicorns, with investors, with influencers, with local celebrities. And you are all the very first to know about it. And we have one other special offer for you guys today. If you're able to, if you're excited about this, if you're interested, for today only, we are announcing this only to a few people. We are giving a special discount code, and Daniel's going to put that in the comments or in the chat, but a special discount code for today only to take 10% off of your ticket prices. We've got several packages here, and we're going to post this the website for you. It's buildingsuccessevent.com, but you can go from all access just to checking out the one party to having a VIP table, and there's plenty of great, great details on the site. And there's an opportunity for you as well, and I'm going to let Daniel talk about this, but every unicorn event that I work on or that we're working on, we want to make sure that there's a charitable element involved. Some of our charities so far are going to be the Tampa Museum of Art, the Haitian Development Network, and the Pride Construction Coalition. We actually have a local VFW post in there that's in desperate need of help, and they're very diverse, inclusive VFW post, and giving back to our veterans is important to me as well. So they're going to be added on as well. We have several wonderful sponsorship packages out here, including the skyscraper package, which gets you that private VIP tour behind the scenes in the aquarium, an actual dive in the tank, no dive experience necessary, private chocolate tastings, private wine, sparkling wine tastings of a Florida fruit-based sparkling wine, and several other very unique Floridian experiences. And they go all the way down. And I'm going to let Daniel talk a little bit more about this in just a second. But we also have exhibitor packages here as well. So if you want to come and you want to get a booth set up, get a table set up, and showcase yourself to between 350 and 500 people coming in for this, then this is an ideal place for you to do it. Because you'll be a presenter, a sponsor, or an exhibitor at an event that is known for, wow, what did we just see? Is that over already? That's what you get to be a part of. So it is buildingsuccessevent.com. And I'm sure Daniel's already posted that in the chat. If not, he will in just a minute. And I am very happy to take any questions. And I think Daniel, if you want to add on to it before we take questions, feel free.
Yeah, absolutely. Thank you, Tommy. And awesome job, honestly, going through that. You did fantastic. And you guys, this is going to be, without a doubt, one of our favorite events that we plan on doing annually with Tommy and Tomco Solutions. And just to speak to Tommy Whitehead and the character of this guy, he's been like one of my favorite people to work with, from both a personal and a professional level. So I'm so excited for this event because, one, he's showcasing a lot of what he's done that has made him so successful. And two, his passion to help and support people as a unicorn is just incredible. So I'm thrilled about that, if nothing else. But more importantly, to create a greater impact for everybody. So this is going to be an incredible event. We take our sponsorship packages seriously. A lot of times people will purchase a sponsorship and not get the full value that they one, are promised, or two, could actually get. So we're really focused on generating a lot of additional attention for the sponsors, for the people that come in to really support the event, because that's what really drives these things into being a much bigger opportunity and event for everybody. And so we have a whole sponsorship deck. I don't think we need to go through the whole thing right now, but if it is something that you or somebody you know of wants to look into being a sponsor of, we're specifically focused on the real estate, construction, tech, AI, and finance industries. And anybody who is in any of those industries would do well to look at these sponsorship options. And then on top of that, as I know so many of us here are connectors, we, of course, have a whole connector program for this. So if you'd like to be an affiliate and help us promote ticket sales or sponsorship packages, there's a great opportunity to earn some commission. We paid out, you know, tens of thousands of dollars for the Super Bowl event that we collaborated with in commissions for our connectors. And we're excited to do even more of that with this Building Success event. The thing I love about this, you guys, is it's designed to create value for everybody who attends. It's designed to create impact for a handful of charitable organizations that we've pulled together to create a 25% revenue share with our charitable partners. So literally 25% of everything goes to our charities, and then we're distributing it amongst them. And the focus is to generate impact for them, raise awareness for their companies, raise awareness for the things that Tommy is doing and focused on, and the philanthropic causes that he's passionate about. And really how we all do it together, collaborate together to create a sense of greater unity, abundance, and joy, as we all know we like to focus on. So that's it for me. I mean, if you guys have any questions, if you guys want more information, we're here to help. And I'm excited for the event. It's going to be magical. So thank you, Tommy, sincerely, for the opportunity to work together. And thank you guys all for giving us the time to share about this. It really is something that I'm passionate about because of the impact it'll create. We do have some other things to announce today as well, but I wanted to just open it up for any questions. And if anybody has anything that you're itching to ask, let us know. What do you guys got? If you'd raise your virtual hand, that would be best. Anybody have any questions? Or should I be looking in the chat?
I just want to say I saw the venues. They're going to be amazing. I'm very excited about the whole thing. Tommy and I walked through Creative Commons together. I've been to Armature Works before. I've been to the Tampa Club. These are like high-end venues. It's going to be so awesome. I'm so excited about this event.
Shirley, you're amazing. And I apologize for not introducing you. I'm just like buzzing with excitement. I don't know if you can tell. But you guys, I don't know if you know Shirley Jump, but if you don't know Shirley Jump, you need to jump on knowing Shirley Jump, because she is amazing. And the editor of Tommy's book, Building Success, A Toolbox for Coming Out on Top. And she is also the ghostwriter and author of, I mean, you're not the author of over 80 New York Times bestselling books, but you've worked with and helped over 80 books become New York Times bestselling books. She could have said that a thousand times better than I did.
I've been the author of New York Times bestselling books, and I've helped a couple of clients become New York Times bestsellers. Not everybody does. It's very hard to do. But I've published 85, and I've helped at least 150 clients with their books. So. And Tommy's book is a number one bestseller twice in the business and diversity category. And I'm going to put the pre-order link in there for the print and for the ebook.
And she is phenomenal to work with. I'm an orator. Like I can stand, I can command an audience, I can tell a story, I can get people engaged, but to put that into writing and then to make those mini stories cohesive is not easy. And it's not something that I'm capable of doing. And she's able to just say, hey, we need to put this here and that there. And all of a sudden it's just like, Well, that seems stupid obvious, but it's not. She's just so gifted at what she does. So if you ever want to tell your story, if you ever want to make your story strategic so that it helps you promote yourself, your causes, your business, consider writing a book and get with Shirley. It is worth it. It's a long-term investment. It's a time-wise, but it really, really pays off.
Thank you.
You guys are amazing, and I'm really excited. Thank you guys again for giving us the time to present this, and I hope that you guys consider it. All I know is that anytime we as a group of unicorns show up to an event, you guys know what it is. It's magical. It's really, really magical. So with that, when could we possibly get together in person next? How about tonight? Does tonight sound good to everybody? Because I think I'm hungry later, and I think I'm going to be wanting to listen to some awesome music later.
Chit-chat.
I think I'm going to be focusing on some more charitable projects later. So I think before I do any of that, I'm going to turn it to my